Hey everybody, welcome back. We're having some thunderstorms and stuff in North Carolina, but hopefully they're going to hold off and I'm going to be able to get in the car and not have anything happen. But yeah, a little bit different behind me. I got that in, so I'm trying to put it together. It's not together yet, so I'll use it. Yeah, I'll use it probably the next race that I do. But yeah, it's coming together pretty good. Got the seat together and the base of it. Just got to get the pedals on it and then move everything. So yeah, coming along pretty good. But about to hop in the car here in about 20 minutes. I think he has about 20 minutes of fuel left. So yeah, we're doing pretty good. We're sitting P9 at the moment in the class. It got rained out.
Clear.
Yep. They're going to do the truck race after the cup race tomorrow.
Clear. Good job.
Yep, nothing. I don't know. I think they're doing heat races to qualify in tomorrow. Yeah, and they had to one lap and then they couldn't see. The cup car was pretty fun. Just keep the foot. Was he keep the gas planted the whole time? Just kick the turn in early, kick the rear out, and go.
On your right. Door quarter clear. 2:07.264.
Hey Chris, how's it going, man?
Alright, how you been?
Oh, alright. Couple tornado warnings and, you know.
Now my parents in Texas are telling me that they have tornado warnings. I'm wondering where you're at.
I'm in North Carolina. We're having a pretty big storm system move through.
Yikes. Well, if need be, I think I'm still on call. And then, yeah, man, I don't know. Just be careful.
Yeah, we're good. I think it should be, we have a thunderstorm going through now, but it's just rain, it looks like, for the most part. So it should be all right. But, yeah, how's the car doing?
Right now we have about just under 2 minutes worth of optional. I can pretty much get 205 out of it. Really close to getting 204 on new tires, but definitely been see some stuff, man.
Yeah, I was tuning into the stream a little bit, and yeah, it looked pretty. Pretty crazy.
That's definitely a tank, I'll say that.
Yeah, she just, this car was good to us at Bathurst, so she should get us to the end. Ninth isn't bad either. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'll try to get him in the darkness of night here. I suppose that's when it's gonna get a little more treacherous.
Yeah, it would have had a lot more off
Yeah, I think luckily the cones have some type of illumination to it, so those are my guide sticks, so that's what I've been using to get around the track, so.
Leader pit road.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, a lot of people complain the pit exit arrow would not build comes out, no one would ever kick in like unsafe exit or whatever.
Okay. How's fuel doing and all that stuff? Hey, sorry, were y'all trying to talk to me? I was talking to Matthews. Okay, sounds good. Alright, and then I'll just run that set of tires to the end then. So I'm looking for our competition. 122 is, I mean, we're getting close to almost lapping this guy. So we're about almost, I'd say 3/4 of a lap ahead of him. I'm trying to look for the 73 car. I'll find it on here, see where they're at. 73.
I'm faster on the corner. Get out of the way.
2 minute 4.875.
There's that 2.4.
Leader pit road.
No, I do what I want.
Let's see where they're at. Where are they?
Took forever. I didn't think I was going to get it.
Leader pit road.
We'll take them out. Three's on the straight. And we're okay, so they're about a half a lap ahead of us. Who's right behind them here? Oh, that's a guy. That's the third place car. Oh, I hope he gets them. Ah. Oh. Oh man, the guy, the the eighth place car that we're chasing just took out the second place LMP. Like, just took them out. He's pretty hurt. I was waiting for the LMP to take it out. Instead, it took the LMP out. Four wide into the turn, that's not gonna work. Okay, they sorted it. All right, let's go back to us. See how we're doing? Yeah, we'll put it on TV mixed here. Let me get some different views here. Yeah, this is fun. I like this Beamer a lot. I like this M4. Pretty courteous to let him by like that.
2:06.25.
Yeah, it's, I like this car a lot. All right, he's got about 10 more minutes of fuel. I like this view right here. Run shotgun. LMP2 went wide, wide.
Right side. Clear if you need it.
Love the gold chrome wheels too. Those are cool looking. If she weren't stuffed in the front a little bit, she'd be a good looking car. She was a really good looking car at the beginning. Alright, yep, sounds good.
4.926.
But I'll leave it here. I'll be right back. Like I said, I'm going to take him up on that and then be right back. Enjoy the race here for a minute. if you haven't noticed, let's see, let me put these back on here so you hear me better. But yeah, if you haven't noticed, I got the Honey Press shirt on. So we got our Honey Press shirts in today. Thank you to no, sounds like there's a wreck. But, what's it here? Yeah, we're, oh, there's another wreck, I can hear it, but, yeah, we got our shirts done by my stepdad, Darrow Rimmer, so thank you very much for these. It's nice to have, you know, some stuff to support my wife here with her business adventure. We are going to have her very first opening in 3 weeks. That's going to be at Roxboro, North Carolina, for the Clarksville Station market. But yeah, her website will be up, and she does local delivery in North Carolina if you come to her. And then, yeah, other than that, we can deliver it to you. It's fine. But I'll be having her website up once it goes live. And yeah, let's get close to getting time to get in the car here. Three cars in front of us.
Right side. Clear, clear, clear. On your right. Clear, clear. 2:55.558.
Put Walsh in it for the first hour. Oh, well, yeah, whoever's
left
most familiar
side.
Then.
Still there. Clear.
Yep, I'm ready to take over whenever. I mean, that would take a while. 30 minutes. Yeah, I'm down. What's the date for that?
Still there. 2:04.257. Clear, clear, clear.
That was a little cheeky.
On your right. Still there.
What was that Ferrari's problem? think I should wait and take the optionals and all that stuff when we put and change.
We've been knocking off like 10, 20 seconds off of just each time. Not really sure how much faster we can get. We do the whole stint, but we're pretty good. We have a comfortable lead when we got behind. So we got in front if you want to worry about that.
We'll take off what we can, and then I'll probably do about the same, maybe 10 or so seconds, and then go out and see.
I would check that. It just wrecked into the wall.
Right side. Clear.
Yeah, 70. The E-Girl Motorsports is in the pit. I'm gonna watch the wreck. Hold on. All right, sounds good.
He pitted, if he toes into the pit, he already has to wait like 3 or 4 minutes. He didn't tow.
No, he didn't tow. I'm watching now. They wrecked right towards the end of the lap. Oh, they wrecked in Sunset.
Definitely been there.
That was a hard lick too to the front, so they might be a minute, or at least they should. Yeah, I'll just do whatever it says, and I'll hit it as soon as they tell me to go.
Yeah, we should be on the same lap position we are back. Yeah, we're on the same lap as 8, and 10th place behind us, the one that we've been in battle with all day. We're about a lap, almost a full lap behind us, not a full, but almost.
All right, I'm in the car.
I'll call your exit if I see anything.
Did you adjust any of the settings, like brake pressure or anything like that?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Track is cooler than when you started, so we'll probably get to drive it deeper, but like I said, get a couple laps under you. It's been a minute.
Yeah, it's starting to cool down quite a bit.
Yeah, Kent just went into turn, just exited turn one.
Go,
gain positions on pit road. That's the way to do it.
Yep, there we go.
Just one car, you already passed right on. Yep.
On your right, clear. Right side, clear. Your right. Still there, your door. All clear. Right side. Clear. On your right. Clear.
Alright, I might catch you guys at the end. Y'all have a good one. Thanks for hanging out, man. Have a good run.
Two,
yeah.
Minute
thanks, man.
6.618.
Secret. Yeah, I'll keep the stream going until yeah, have a good one, guys.
Left side. Still there, man. Still there. All clear. On your left, clear. On your right, clear. Two, minute 9.683. On your left. Clear. right. Still there. Clear him. Right side. Too wide on the left side. Clear, clear.
P8.88.
On your right. Clear. Right side. Clear. Your right, clear, clear.
Later. All right, sounds good.
Right side. Clear, clear. up there in front of you. Left side. Clear him.
That's fifth pace just out.
2:06.841. Left side. Clear. Left side. You're clear.
That was fifth place, right? That went out.
Fourth.
Cool.
Yeah, he's fifth now. So.
Oh, okay.
Right side, clear.
Both 2 leaders of our class are now on the same lap, so that should be interesting.
On your right, clear. left side. Clear. One on the right side. Clear. That was a good job. Still there. Clear. Right side. Clear.
Ooh, missed that turn.
On your left. Clear, clear, good job. 2:08.64. Clear. Left side, clear.
Well, 14 laps between you and the next position.
Roger that.
side. And clear. Left side. Clear. 2:07.205. Your right, still there, clear, right side, clear, all right, it's a nice smooth lap here, easy on yourself, right side, clear.
Yeah, just trying to figure out why I got broke so early.
Still there, right next to you. Clear. 2:12.679. On your left. Clear, 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 clear. Left side. Clear him.
It's like I gave him the whole left side.
Still there. Clear. 2:07.389. left side. Clear. Slow you down a bit.
I hit a bump and it just upset the car.
2:20.091. On the right side. Clear. Right side. Clear, clear, clear. Left side. Clear. Right side, you're clear.
Yes, sir.
On your right. Clear, clear, clear. On your right. Clear, clear, clear. Left side, you're clear. Left side, clear, clear.
Two more laps and you get a freebie.
Right side, all clear.
Awesome, then we'll be P7.
Clear, clear. 2 minute 9.371.
That's where I'm at, but I'm in the GT3. Oh, good old LMPs.
Digging, bud. We're gonna be pinning in five. We're gonna pin in five. Right side. Still there at your door. Clear by half. Your right. Clear, clear, clear. Your right, clear. Clear.
GT3 is now in P7.
Clear. Be pitting here in a couple. Dude, I'm juggling a lot of shit in here. We will pit. We will pit here.
I'm pitting this time. I got one lap of fuel.
right side. Clear, clear, clear. Left side. Still there, clear, clear. One on the right side, clear. Clear, clear. Good job.
Actually, our competition's hurt hard, so if you want to take it all off, you're good. Because there's our next guy back is what, six laps back behind us. So.
Yeah, it's only a minute 55 of optional. Yeah, I'll just keep me posted. I see them in eighth right there, and that should be them coming by us. Oh no, they're behind me. Eighth place is right behind me, isn't there?
Yeah, he's in the pit, man. He's been in there for a while.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, I'll just take it then. Alright, starting our last stint in the GT. It looks like we're gonna try and hold on to seventh here. About 55 seconds to go.
I'm interested to drive any better with all that damage off. All right, now 8 just left, so.
Yep.
You're still 3 laps down from us, though.
Yeah, it's only 20 seconds.
Leader, pit road. Go, man, go, go, man, go.
Yes, sir. 50 minutes to go almost. Thank you. What's up, guys? You know, racing in the night.
On the left side, all clear. Right side, clear.
Do what now?
My dog is being very, very weird right now. Very clean.
Oh, okay.
2:20.40
GT3's doing good. We're in 7th. I'll tell you in a minute. She feels okay. Yeah, I looked up when I saw him get loose and it put me off.
All good, man. Keep her on the blacktop, not me, the rest of the way.
Yeah, she feels fine.
clear, clear. On your right, two wide on the left side, one only, clear, clear, clear. Left side. Clear, clear, clear. Thank you. right side. Clear. Right side. Clear if you need it. Left side. 2 minutes 7.569. Clear. Right side. Still there. Still there. You're clear. Left side. Clear, clear, clear. Right side. Clear.
GTE's in 7th and holding on. Or GT3, sorry, GT3.
clear, Ham. On your left. Still there at your door. You are clear. Clear, good job. Left side. Clear. Still there. Clear.
That was second place.
Thank you.
Oops.
Alright, man, I did the same thing. So, let's gather back up. We're alright.
On your right. Clear. Left side, two wide, right side, one car only. Clear. 2 minutes 16.949. On your right, clear. Left side. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Left side. Clear. Heads up.
Dang, second place went off again.
Yeah. He was having an activity earlier in the race. I don't know if the same guy or not, but. Oh, that's going to be a slowdown.
Model for the day, keep all the tires on the racetrack and be smart. Left side. All clear, my man.
Trying to get out of the way of that guy. Yeah, I don't know.
I'll keep an eye on for you.
clear, clear. 2 minutes 9.945. Left side. Clear. Good job. Right side. Clear if you need it. On your left. Clear, clear. Left side. You're clear.
Thanks, by the way.
You're welcome, man. I figured you'd like to have somebody here, so that's why I stood around.
Left side. Door quarter clear. 2 minutes 8.044. Front in front, front. I don't know where to go.
Dang, second place went off again.
Maybe you needed to mow some grass, okay? I missed this earlier.
Left side, clear. Right side, clear.
About 16 minutes left for the race, it's still good on
you. 2 minutes 7.562.
Got about 12 laps.
Lap cars in front of you.
I
still there. Clear. On the left side. Clear. Clear, clear. Left side. Clear, clear. Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Five laps to go, it says.
2:08.176.
Yep. Nice and easy.
Thank you. right side clear. On your right, clear. On your left, clear. Left side, clear, clear. One on the right side, clear. Good job. On your right, clear. Right side, clear him, clear. Left side, clear. 2:09.077. One on the right side, clear. Good job, man. Keep hauling out. Start the bobnet entrance. On the left side. You're clear, clear. Left side. Still there. Clear. 2:07.16.
Minute 40 left.
clear. Right side. Clear. Coming to the white flag this time.
White flag.
2:07.491. On your left. Clear him. Right side. Clear. Good job. Right side, clear. In front of you now, keep your eyes open. Car off the track on the left. Keep coming.
Good job, man.
Yeah, buddy.
Great job.
Checker flag. Good job, everybody. Way to work your ass off, Earl. Good job up there. Thank you. Good job, boss, man.
I don't know if anybody has a team, but they'll probably want something like that.
The one what now? Okay. Yeah, I got one from earlier during the daytime. I'll try to get one at night too.
Okay. Good run, guys. I'll see you guys later.
Yep. Congrats, guys. 7th's not bad.
You guys have a great weekend.
Y'all too. 7th place for the GT3. picture here. That was fun, man. Whew. Pretty crazy though. 7th place, not bad, not bad. Let me see how far we were behind 6th. A few laps. That's all right. That was a big race date there for those two guys. About 4 seconds between them. We were about 28 laps behind the leader of our class. Ended up there. Finished 33rd, good number. Yep, I'm here. Yeah, we got P7. Yep. Yeah, I heard. Was Charlie talking about it? Okay, I'm sure we were one of the bottom ones. No. No. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got a couple pictures of the GT3. Yeah, GT3 was too. That is a good goal. am looking at ours now, and I'm missing him. Okay. Whew. Wow. I'm looking at it now. Give me a second. I'll get back up to the top. Strength of field. I don't know what split. What split were we? Shouldn't it tell me? Yeah. Where does it say to split? I'm on beta. Yep. Okay, yeah, we were split 24. And the strength of fill was 1772. Y'all's was just under 3,000. Team Redline won. Two drivers, too. Only two drivers for both their teams. They finished first and second. Pokelta, Hoffman, Elkman, and Wolf. Max's has the... what is it? Max has the Bahrain Grand Prix, and he's on pole for the F1 race. So, yeah, he didn't race. They look good. They look good, and I'm so happy. Mm-hmm. Yep, I want to so bad. So Redline finished. Was it blue? Ice blue finished first. Purple second. And then what was their third team? Team Redline blue. Which was Lohman and Schwartz. They finished. They finished 19th, but they were GTE. Yeah. Pretty fun. Yep. Nürburg. Oh no, I'm not doing the V8s. Yeah, I'm not good at that. I have never driven it, so yeah, it's like, I don't know if I'm going to learn 80 turns between now and then. And just nurse it. Yep. Later. Well, Oh, man. Okay, yeah, I'm tired. But anyway, thanks for joining. We're off this week on the oval side, and we'll be back next week, the following week. I'm not sure what we're doing yet. I think we're doing Bristol, but it's kind of up in the air. Excuse me. Yeah, it's kind of up in the air, so I'm not too sure. But, yeah, until then, have a good one.